Hawk throwing it down. Oh, the Buckeye.
Out the first 153 of the first and second half.
Yeah, Kata just finding a...
It happened in just 1:13.
God, he made a ball fake there. And it's going to throw you off a little bit. Still knocks it down.
Oh, Kata Bates Diop. A left hand up and under scoop shot. Oh, he's a live wire.
Yeah, I mean, it's just fun to see all these old guys coming back. You know, Bruce the other day, Corey. And all these guys learned under Pop and now have successful careers. You know, talking about the game.
Got to find a body and box somebody out to get that rebound.
Don't forget Altitude Radio tomorrow morning. Mosier, Lombardi, Kane. They'll be talking about this game. Nuggets throw it away. Bates Diop. Oh, blocked by Jeff Green.
Second foul on the Blazers. Portland's already in the penalty here in the third quarter. Kata Bates Diop up top. Nice play. Four on the clock. Davis got to go. Got to get it up. Instead, that's two turnovers for the Kings in this period as Vassell feeling it.
John Wall just 26% this season from beyond the arc. Kata Bates Diop gliding to the bucket with a left hand for two.
Defender when he came into the league, and now he's deadly from beyond the arc.
Undrafted out of Arizona State, now made 35 threes. KBD with a baseline dunk.
He just beats Giddy along the baseline.
University of Texas. Boy, what a building that is.
Daniels lost it. Here comes Jones. Blues trying to break the tie. Bates Diop with a reverse.
Couldn't go back door to Johnson. Jones inside Bates Diop. Oh, what a move from KBD.
Yeah, great footwork, great feel. Shooting a three ball. He dumps it down low to Kata. Watch this move here. Beautiful spin move on Damian Lillard.
One of the last four meetings before the Spurs won last Saturday in Miami. Steal by Kata Bates Diop. Off to Vassell and the dunk. Green gives it up. Smith trying to get the handle. Branham steals it. Going against Knicks, looking for help. McDermott provides it. Rebound off to Brown and now LeBron James. Sohan riding right alongside, forces the turnover.
Got away with that one.
Bates Diop up and in, and he thought a foul should have been called. 3 minutes to go here in the half. Spurs looking for a little spurt. Bates Diop. And one for KBD.
With frame and some athleticism, and then Kata. Beautiful.
Or short sample size as the starting role is adapted. And he gets the steal as Porzingis was trying to find Beal.
We just got to keep talking about him.
Johnson underneath. Sohan with a knife.
I like to eat, and I enjoy the food here also.
Kata Bates Diop with the dunk, and the Spurs have tied it up at 35 apiece.
What the bigs, I'm going to call them a medium-sized player, is supposed to do right over the top of Chemezi, no less.
Blake Wesley brings down the board.
Gordon Dragic can still play. He knows how to play, and he's a perfect player off the bench.
Hey, Zach Collins gets the entry pass, skies through as he gently puts it in. Barlow on the baseline. Nine to shoot. We'll send it back out to Graham. Devontae Graham, 6'1", trying to weave his way inside. To Kata Bates Diop will get an and-one opportunity over Hamidou Diallo, who commits the foul.
He got knocked sideways in the first quarter, and there was never a call. Time he kind of initiated the contact himself.
Barlow's the big mystery. What will he be? And I feel like I'm speaking for everyone.
Kata Bates Diop, good take with the left hand, and that'll prompt a timeout.
We will take it though.
Yeah, it dipped and left.
Backdoor cut, Malachi Branham puts it up, puts it in, and a timeout for the Hornets.
From the high post area, KBD getting in on the action to Malachi Branham.
Bassett gives it up to KBD. Inside, McDermott cutting and score.
Yeah, typical Doug right there.
KBD drops it off. Collins inside for two.
Good penetration of pitch there from Kata.
Collins in traffic. Taken away.
Not the spot to give the big man the ball there.
Abazi. Oh, my. Blocked by KBD. Out of bounds. Jazz will get it back. Rebound comes off And here's Buddy Hield. Spurs converge on him and destroy that shot.
Just take a pick, whoever got that, a piece of that one.
Graham! Oh, mama!
Makes it a one.
There's a lot about you.
Take that.
Here's Green. Lost it. Sohan. States Diop. Jeremy. And KBD cleaning it up.
Here's that defensive intensity, activity, turning that turnover into an easy bucket on the offensive end.
Inside, Bates Diop and one. Back to Jokic. Lost it. Spurs on the run. McDermott ahead. KBD got it blocked. Goes back up with a dunk. Oh, my goodness.
15th field goal.
This one denied at the rim, and Collins kicks it out to Wesley.
Giddey tried to get tricky and put the ball back to his left hand and showed it to the defense.
Bates Diop. Collins, that'll be an and one for Zach.
Top of Giddey, and then KBD goes back to it. I mean, just a two-foot pass there and a powerful finish.
Sohan to Graham to Vassell. He lets it fly. Bates Diop taps to Collins, and another quick turn.
There you go, Kato. That was slick.
Wesley in the paint, and the rebound. Working Jang out of the pile, picks it up. KBD out of notion, hands to Mamu. Mamu lays it up and in.
Kato Bates Diop, just very patient there.
Kato Bates Diop, the ball fake on Morris, back to Mamu. Daniel Gafford up in midair. Nice drop off to KBD, who slams it down. And a timeout for Wes Unseld Jr. and the Wizards.
Yeah, he's seen enough already.
Court Tucker's going, yeah, I should probably shoot it myself. Underneath. How about that pass? As Mamu feeds him inside.
You know, obviously, looking at the Spurs record, it's late in the season. They've had some really emotional, high-profile performances. New Orleans one, Minnesota another. And they, right now, they're not playing with any fire. Wake up and they're going to come at you. But Tatum with a nice backdoor cut, slips the screen.
A rookie out of Buffalo, who was undrafted, coming off a four-point game against Memphis. Bates Diop gets the and one.
This pivot foot. Doesn't really panic in that situation. Nice ball fake there. Kind of three.
The dome game was a really beautiful way to share the relationship that we've had with our fans for so many years.
They weren't aware that that was what the Mavericks were planning.
Interesting.
So it was a bit confusing for them. As Bates Diop scores and the Spurs got it going offensively here.